What is up, artists and movers? It's Galen Larice here, and welcome back to my channel where we are taking our love for dance to the next level. Today's video is a glute and thigh workout intended to strengthen all of the muscles you use for improving your turnout, holding higher extensions, and improving the height of your jumps. It's a quick workout that takes less than 10 minutes and will involve doing 6 exercises for 30 seconds on each side. To begin, let's do leg swings for 30 seconds on each leg to get our hips, glutes, and thighs nice and warm. Ready? Go! For this first exercise, we're going to stand a little more than shoulder width apart in a parallel plié position. Then you're going to twist your heels so that you are in a plié second position, being sure to really hold your abdominals and using those glutes to squeeze for that outward rotation to create that turnout. Be sure to stay low in your plié. Ready, set, go. Okay, you guys, this second exercise is a curtsy lunge. Be sure to drop low enough so that your working knee hovers just above the floor in the curtsy position. Ready, set, go! I won't make it easy for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time, and I don't really break too easily, but I'm worth it, cause I'll slip into your dreams tonight. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind. Just watch me. This next exercise is a crawling knee tuck. Make sure your spine is straight and that your working thigh stays parallel to your standing leg. For a modified version, simply lower your standing leg so that your weight is on your knee. Ready, set, go. Just watch me.
exercise is a fire hydrant lift. Move your working leg outward until your inner thigh is parallel to the floor. And be sure to keep your hips level. To add difficulty, also lift your knee towards your armpit. Ready? Go! This next exercise is an inner thigh circle. Make sure that you are drawing complete circles toward the back wall behind you while pulling up in the knee to maintain a straight leg. And of course, be sure you're pointing that foot. Ready, set, go. Alright you guys, let's power through this last exercise with a marching glute bridge. Keep your hands extended toward the ceiling and try to keep your butt lifted off the ground as high as possible. Let's finish strong. Ready? Set? Go! Great job, you guys. I told you it wouldn't take that long. You should have really gotten a good workout in your glutes, your hamstrings, your inner thighs, and your quads, all of which are going to help you improve your turnout, hold higher extensions, and improve the height of your jumps. Be sure to finish by giving yourself time to stretch out your glutes and your thighs. For a complete stretch, be sure to check out one of my stretch routines in my workout and stretches playlist on my channel. And if you enjoyed this video, become a part of my dance fam and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video really soon. Later!